When the president says, we will hunt you down and make you pay, what does that look like? Is he going to order a mission to kill the people responsible, or would he be satisfied if they are captured and brought to trial?
I think he made clear yesterday that he does not want them to live on the earth anymore.
Okay.